Hasanamba Temple is located in Hasan, Karnataka, dedicated to the goddess Shakti or Amba. The temple was built in the 12th century and tourists are only allowed to visit the temple once a year during the festival Deepavali in October. The temple is believed to have been constructed sometime around the 12th century, although the exact date is unknown. There is an ant hill representing the presiding deity inside the temple premises, and because the temple is open for only 1 week every year, it is considered special to obtain a darshan during the Deepavali festival. Archaeological experts consider the Hasanamba temple to be an example of the epitome of temple architecture in Karnataka. It was originally built by the Hoysala dynasty in their tradition, reflecting their faith in Jainism. The temple is unusual in that it is open to the devotees only for a week every year. For the remainder of the year, the goddess is left with a lit lamp, flowers, water, and 2 bags of rice as an offering until the next year. The Nandadeepa, a ghee lit lamp, burns for the entire duration of the temple closure, with the ghee never depleting. The Anna Naivedya, the rice offering offered to the goddess at the time of closing the temple, is warm and unspoiled when the doors are opened again a year later. It is revered as a great temple in Hasana. Once when the 7 Matrugis, Brahmi, Maheshwari, Kaumari, Vaishnavi, Varahi, Indrani and Chamundi came floating to the south of India, they were taken aback by the beauty of Hasan and decided to make it their home forever. Maheshwari, Kaumari and Vaishnavi took residence in the 3 ant hills inside the temple. Brahmi in Kenchamma's Hosokote, while Indrani, Varahi and Chamundi chose the 3 wells in Devagiri Honda. She is called Hasanamba as she is perceived to be ever smiling, bestowing all riches on her devotees. While she is worshipped for being benevolent, she is also harsh to those who choose to harm her devotees. There is a belief that Amma Hasanamba turned a mother-in-law who tortured Devi's devotee, the daughter-in-law, into a stone in front of her. It is believed that the stone moves an inch every year, and when it reaches the lotus feet of Hasanamba, the period of Kali Yuga will end. Once 4 robbers attempted to rob jewels of Hasanamba and Devi turned them into stones. And these 4 stones can be still seen in Kallappagudi. There is an unusual image depicting Ravana from the epic Ramayana with 9 heads instead of 10 playing the veena. The reason for this image in the inner sanctum sanctorum is unknown but is very interesting nevertheless. Just after devotees enter the temple, they can see a beautiful view of Siddheshwara Swami, which is unusual as it not depicted in the Linga Rupa. It appears as Lord Shiva giving.